The city of Clinton will hold a special election to determine the renewal of a hotel tax. Officials say the 2% hotel tax helps generate money for tourism. They say that tax is permanent, but under state law, an additional 1% tax designated for park maintenance has to be renewed every 4 years. The election will be held on Tuesday, June 6th. It will be at the Traceway Park Administration Building. Polls open at 7 in the morning, close at 7 in the evening.